Hello students, this is Dr. Shilpa Kapoor, Professor Physics from the Department of Basic Sciences, Oriental College of Technology, Bhopal. The topic of today's video is soul. Contains introduction, how coal is formed, types of coal, advantages, disadvantages. Introduction. Coal is the most abundant fossil fuel found on the planet Earth. Brown or black chunks of sedimentary rocks that range from crumbly to relatively hard. The word coal is taken from the old English word coal, which means glowing amber. It usually occurs in coal beds found in coal mines. Coal comprises of carbon, hydrogen, oxygen, sulfur, etc. When the dead plants and animals decay and convert into peat, which in turn is converted into lignite, then subbituminous coal, after that bituminous coal, and lastly anthracite. Hence, coal is a fossil fuel. It takes place due to geological processes and takes millions of years to form. Coal is extracted by mining. China is the world's top coal producer. Now, the total reserve as per Ministry of Coal in our country is 301.5 billion tons, according to which the coal would easily last for much more than 400 years, with on an average 600 million tons production every year. Some of the states which contains the coal reserves are the Jharkhand, Orissa, Chhattisgarh, West Bengal, Madhya Pradesh. These are the top 5 states which have the largest coal reserves in India. The Jharkhand state contains 83.15 billion tons. Odisha contains 79.30 billion tons. That in Chhattisgarh, coal reserves are the 57 billion tons. West Bengal, coal reserves 31.67 billion tons. And Madhya Pradesh, coal reserves 27.99 billion tons. How coal is formed? Coal is formed millions of years ago when the earth was covered with huge swampy forest where the plants, giant ferns, reeds and mosses grew. As the plant grew, some died and fell into the swamp waters. Now the new plants grew up to take their places, and when these died, still more grew. In time, there was thick layer of dead plants rotting in the swamp. The surface of the earth changed and the water and the dirt washed in, stopping to the decaying process. More and more plants grew up, but they too died and fell, forming separate layers. After millions of years, many layers had formed, one on the top of the other. The weight of the top layers and the water and the dirt packed down the lower layers of the plant matter. Heat and pressure produced chemical and physical changes in the plant layers, which forced out oxygen and left rich carbon deposits. In time, the material that had been the plants became coal. As shown in the figures, this is a peat swamp. These are the brown coal, which is the lignite. As the temperature increases and the pressure increases, these will change into the different varieties of coal like subbituminous, bituminous and anthracite. Types of coal. The 4 types of coal are peat, lignite, bituminous and anthracite. Peat is not often listed as type of coal since the use of it as an energy source is limited today. However, it's still a type of coal and can be used as an energy source. Peat. Peat is the first step in the coal formation. Peat is composed of over 60% organic matter, typically ferns and vegetation found in swamps or bogs. As a result of the high water content of this environment, peat contains a lot of water, which limits its heat content or the amount of energy it contains. It is a very soft brown coal. This is the diagram of peat. Eventually, over the time, with the increasing pressures and temperature, peat is cooked into coal's next stage, lignite. Lignite is a soft brown coal that still contains a high amount of water. Lignite has a higher heat content than peat, but is still not the most desired form of coal. However, lignite makes up almost half of our known coal reserves. This is the diagram of lignite. Bituminous coal. Coal is formed as more pressure is applied to lignite coal. The greater the pressure applied, the more water is expelled, which increases the amount of pure carbon present and increases the heat content of the coal. Bituminous coal is often classified as subbituminous coal or bituminous. The difference is that subbituminous is the transition stage from lignite to bituminous coal. Bituminous coal is widely used in the United States across the Europe. This is the bituminous coal. Anthracite coal is the metamorphic rock and is considered the highest grade coal. It's hard and dark brown in color. It has a very light weight when compared to other forms of coal, as there is a very little water present in the anthracite. As a result, anthracite has the highest heat content. Anthracite is formed when the bituminous coal is subjected to great pressures, such as those associated with the folding of rocks during the creation of mountain regions. Anthracite is the highest grade coal. This diagram of the anthracite. Advantages: a large amount of electricity at a single location can be generated through the coal. It can be found very easily. It is cost effective. The transportation of the coal can be done easily. Its use is safer over the time. Despite being a finite source, it is available in plenty. Some of the disadvantages of the coal are: it emits carbon dioxide when burned, which is the major greenhouse gas and the primary source of pollution. This has contributed to global warming. It is a non-renewable source, that is, once used, they cannot be replaced. The combustion of coal makes the environment more acidic. This has led to unpredictable and negative changes in the environment. The harvesting of the coal also causes fatal diseases among the people. For example, the coal miners often suffer from the black lung disease. Statistics. India's share of the global energy demand to rise to 9% by 2035. A share in the primary energy consumption, that is the share percent in 2035, the coal will remain the dominant fuel produced in India, with a 65% share of the total production in 2035. The renewables overtake all oil as the second largest, increasing from 4% to 14%. in 2035 as oil drops from 10% to 3% by 2035. These are the percentage all over the world. The percentage of Brazil in the production of the coal is 2%, the Russia 4%, India 9%, United States 13%, and China 26%. So China is the world's largest producer of the coal. Thank you.